नमस्कार, जय श्री कृष्ण। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासदि गौर भक्त वृंद इल्यूमिनेटिंग टेक्स 16 टेक्स 17 एंड टेक्स 18 ऑफ चैप्टर 1 जीनियोलॉजिकल डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द डॉटर्स ऑफ मून फोर्थ कैंटो द क्रिएशन ऑफ फोर्थ ऑर्डर ऑफ श्रीमद् भागवतम टेक्स 16 विदुर उवाच अत्रैर गृहे सुर श्रेष्ठः स्थित्युत्पत्यन्तः हेतवः किञ्चिच चिकीरशवो जाता एतदाख्याहि मे गुरो। आफ्टर हियरिंग दिस Vidur inquired from Maitreya, My dear master, how is it that the three deities, Brahma, Vishnu and Shiv, who are the creator, maintainer and destroyer of the whole creation, became the offspring of the wife of Atrimuni? The inquisitiveness of Vidur was quite fitting, for he understood that when the super soul Lord Brahma and Lord Shiv appeared through the person of Anasuya, the wife of Atrimuni, there must have been some great purpose. Otherwise, why should they have appeared in such a way? Text 17, Maitreya Vacha, Brahmana Choditaha, Srushtava Trira, ब्रह्मविदां वरः सह पत्न्या यया वृक्षं कुलाद्रिं तपसि स्थितः। मैत्रेय सेड, व्हेन लॉर्ड ब्रह्मा ऑर्डर्ड अत्री मुनि टू क्रिएट जनरेशंस आफ्टर मैरिंग अनसूया, अत्री मुनि एंड हिज वाइफ वेंट टू परफॉर्म सीवियर ऑस्टरिटीज इन द वैली ऑफ द माउंटेन नोन एज वृक्ष। टेक्स्ट 18, तस्मिन् प्रसूनस्तवक पलाशाशोक कानने वारभीः स्रवद भिरुद घुष्टे निर्विन्ध्यायाः समन्ततः। In that mountain valley flows a river named Nirvindhya. On the bank of the river are many ashok trees and other plants full of palasha flowers, and there is always the sweet sound of water flowing from a waterfall. The husband and wife reached that beautiful place. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.